looks like that guy from Morphe, the fish guy.